my version of ginger chicken. I remove this ginger chicken from the pan and the leftover there with the ginger. I put the liver, chicken liver. Then I will add the gizzard and the heart of the chicken. This one. I boiled everything first before I cook it. You know, like half, I mean, blanch it so the smell. Well, the smell's not gonna be so bad because I don't smell it anyway. Now I add the already half cooked. I add a little bit of chicken bouillon, a little bit of just a tiny salt and the fish sauce and sugar. Maybe half a teaspoon of sugar or more. Depends on how much you are cooking for the meal. Almost ready.